Salve, salve, galerinha! Beleza? Teixeira FF na área aí, com mais um capítulo do Red Dead Redemption. Fica comigo aí, galera, acompanha os detalhes desse jogo aqui que ficou sensacional, galera. Vamos abrir o mapa aqui. Já apareceu aqui duas missõezinhas na tela.
So many long faces. I guess folks missed them and fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party?
Probably.
Uh-huh. Funny, huh?
Sure.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching. Hard? You want to sit around, wait for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Both been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch. He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch.
You... said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Murphy. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for
agora eu pegou uma armazinha melhor, né, galera? Um riflezinho aí. Vamos em mais uma aventurinha aí, fazer mais alguns saques aí, pegar uns mantimentos aí.
I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah!
Vamos lá, vamos ver o que vai ter de bom aqui nessa aventura.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Cavalo bonito.
Quite a few of them.
far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Opa.
Okay. You know I got your back. I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him.
The people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest. One way or another. It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Goddamn ready.
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are.
That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Ele já tem mais uma gangue fora da lei aqui. As armas que não forem colocadas no seu arsenal antes de desmontar ficarão no seu cavalo, então.
Circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike. Bill, like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole. Wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
Ela tá pra ver uma escorada ali numa espécie de caixa d'água ali embaixo. Da caixa d'água lá, galera, eu tinha falado. Aí sim, um pouquinho de ação aqui pra saquear esses corpos aqui. Apareceu mais aqui. baú não dá pra passar aqui, ó. Ah, dá sim. Quadrado aqui que tem que apertar. Vamos entrar na cabana aqui, vamos explorar um pouco aqui. Apareceu uma mancha amarela aqui no mapa. Mais alguma coisa aqui nessa cabana aqui. Ah, agora deu a opção de pegar aqui no baú.
Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and out. Take a bubble rush.
Tá o fôlego do cavalo aqui.
Like all the rest, but we're gonna stay a step ahead of them.
Make sure we always know where they are. Before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Idiot.
Vai atrás desse cara aqui. Olha que da hora, galera. Olha o que dá pra fazer tanto. Bom, nem sei se é isso que tem que fazer aqui, galera. Não. Tá, tem que seguir a trilhazinha aqui.
Save your breath for screaming. No, please. Shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
I don't want to die, mister. Just let me go, please. Please, I'll do anything.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Desbloqueou esse talentinho aqui do cavalo aqui. Olha lá. Mas já sacou a arma ali, tá mirando. Acho que vai vir alguma surpresa aí no caminho.
Someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. You shoot fellas as need shooting. Save fellas as need saving. And feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Well, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
É, o papo tá interessante agora. Estão falando em roubar um trem aí, mas aventura pela frente aí, galera. Missão concluída. Marcar essa outra missãozinha aqui. Tá aqui dentro.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea. 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwood, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. And if needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving would be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if this game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine.
Agora a gente vai caçar comida aqui de arco e flecha.
Stop here a second. I see something.
Careful.
There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? Let them. Walk it from here. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around. No, use the bow I gave you. That'll make too much noise. Bow, Arthur? Come on. Keep down. Move quietly and slowly. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. What are you waiting for? Keep your head down.
Tô mostrando uma trilha azul aqui, não sei se tá pra cá ou se tá pra trás. Tô vendo a caça aqui já.
Wait, look. There they are. Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Aim for their head or neck. You want a good, clean kill. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel that it's too much.
Opa. Não dá pra tirar a pele? Tem mais aqui para baixo. Ah, tem dois ali do outro lado. Olha que filha da mãe escapou. Ô louco. Ah, esse aqui não escapou não, ele tá gemendo aqui, ó. Ah, é, agora que eu lembrei, o cavalo tem um comandozinho. Olha lá, ele lá. Se aperta direcional pra cima. Se assovia, o cavalo vem até você. Olha o detalhe do animal aí, galera. Agora a gente pegou carne aqui à vontade, galera. Todas as informações do jogo vai passando aqui no canto superior da tela, galera. Lado esquerdo.
More.
imagine Jose will have a plan. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding Neil Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salted offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Yeah, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah. I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well...
Ô, louco. Esse ali é um urso na frente?
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. They must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter. That's a bad idea. Have you...
Ele não vai querer matar esse urso com... Que flecha, né? Onde foi parar esse urso?
Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things. And Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
The
that saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
O jogo tá muito gostoso de jogar, galera. Tá lisinho. Um gráfico sensacional aí. Olha o detalhe do cavalo aí fazendo as necessidades dele aí. É isso aí, galerinha. Espero que vocês tenham gostado aí de mais um capítulo aí do Red Dead Redemption. Logo, logo a gente traz mais um outro capítulo aí. Fiquem com Deus aí, galera. Forte abraço e até o próximo vídeo aí, se Deus quiser. Olha o detalhe do cara tirando o couro do animal.
Few days.